Andrew Butchart. I'm from Scotland and I'm a 5k distance athlete for Great Britain.
I'm Shannon Connolly, an exercise physiologist for the Sports Scotland Institute of Sport.
Today we're testing VO2 max and blood lactate levels. We do this before and after altitude stints. It's just nice to see a baseline level of where we are before we go and then where we are when we come back, just to see if we've had a good benefit gain from the altitude training.
We'll be doing a number of 3 minute stages on the treadmill with 30 second breaks in between. Each stage will get progressively harder. The aims of the test is to assess his key physiological variables in terms of his oxygen consumption, his heart rate levels at each stage, and also his lactate levels. From this we'll be able to make accurate training zones. We'll also be able to see how economical Andrew is, and it'll allow us to make a direct comparison with the test that he done in December before he went to the USA for a training camp.
So the test went well. We started off at a reasonably high speed and worked our way up to a sort of race pace tempo. Feedback's good. Results are similar to what they've been at the end of previous altitude stints. So we're starting at a higher level this year. So hopefully when we come back from altitude again, it's going to be an even higher level.
It's important to give coaches feedback as to the progression within training. The information's also shared within a support team, different factors as to how an athlete's progressing.
Hopes and aspirations for the year are to be fit and healthy all through the year, stay injury free, hopefully going to the World Championships this year fresh legged, and try and get a medal if we can, perform every race this year and fingers crossed get some PBs. Doing this test really helps to show that what we're doing is right, and that we need to keep doing what we're doing because it's working, not to get led astray and do different things. What we're doing is right and we need to keep doing it.